Guys, look at this snow. Chicago is not having it today, but I am. So, that's all that matters, right, Julie? How do you feel about the snow?
It's okay.
I love it. Wait, whoa. We don't have that many days to go anymore. Happy Vlogmas Day 11 from your local college burrito. Basically, we're gonna get up at like 10. Did you land it at least?
I dropped the bacon too.
This is why we can't have nice things. Julie, you've ruined Christmas!
God!
She knocked off the lights, she knocked off all of the balls.
Oh, you're being. I did knock off all the balls.
She knocked off all of them! Look at this one, it's dented!
Why?
Why? Don't, why? Who just eats the cookie? That's like sacrilegious to any Oreo purchaser. So basically, this morning, Julie and I couldn't get up. We woke up at like, well, I woke up at 10, 10:30, 11, and then 12:30. And now we're going to Target so we can get out of the dorm once today.
At least once.
What?
Cash.
Cash money. I could go to sleep now, but I got a lot of stuff to do, and I can't wait until I go home. Art school is a hard life, guys. It's a lot of work. For us. No sleep. $6 flannel pajama pants.
Why don't we have fun pajamas?
Well, I feel like we might tonight. It's so snowy. Walking under Macy's, it's so cute.
Aww.
Wow. Oh my god. It really is Christmas and it's getting in my eyes.
I feel like I just took a second shower and now we're in Target. Surprise!
It's not like we always come here. Get that gessoing done. Guys, I've barely filmed all day, but I've also barely done anything all day. Julie's made fried rice. How do you do that?
Magic.
She gave me the side eye there. You have not missed anything. I wish I would have done more exciting things, trust me. But there's just no time during finals week, and also, there's no motivation.
Why am I talking to the camera, B?
Just like,
why aren't you talking to the camera?
Because I haven't talked today, so you should talk.
I've been working on a paper for like the last 4 hours, I'd say.
That sounds fun.
Yeah, it's good, and now I'm backing up all my photos.
Now we're going to Macy's because this girl in my class today, she's making this poncho thing out of a blanket. Yeah. It's the softest thing I ever felt. And apparently it used to be $40 and now it's $15. And so, because I hate myself, I'm going to look at it. And we'll see where we go from there. Bye, Julie.
Bye,
me. I'll see you later.
See you later.
Hopefully I'll come back with a blanket.
Hopefully.
Thanks. So apparently, Eileen liked my new proposal for my new claim. So I just have to revise the paper, make it all fit and work, and then we are good to go. But I have that to do tonight. I have to paint Belle. I have to eat something. Just a lot of things, all the time. It's non-stop here at SAIC. Non-stop. If you didn't think a Macy's could get any bigger, there are 9 levels in this one. But I think we want level 8 home. Like, honestly guys, this place is crazy. Are you ready? Are you ready? That's no optical illusion, folks. It's really that big. The longest escalator ride ever. This looks promising. Is it it? That's the one. That's the soft one. Yeah, isn't that one a soft? Oh my god, guys. They're so soft. Look at how magical this place is, guys.
What
the heck? Oh my god, I feel like I'm entering Christmas.
Shut up. Christmas.
Thinking about moving in here. Just like putting a bed down. Sleeping in Christmas land.
It goes on forever. What?
This is crazy insane. Guys, I'm never gonna make it out. I don't even know where I am right now. I don't even know what floor I'm on. More blankets. This is the one that I was looking for. I can't decide if I like this one more with the stripes or the zigzags on it, or this one, the plaid one more. Now I just need to get back out of here. And I can go sit with my blanket and write my paper. Oh, oh, is that an exit I see? A way down? Here we go. Guess what I did?
Did you get it?
I got the blanket! Feel it, feel it, feel it, feel it.
Oh.
Yeah. Yeah! Julie, what are you gonna accomplish in the next 3 hours?
Nothing.
You heard it here first, folks. It's therapy animal day. Look at this. Oh my gosh. Sweet. Oh. Oh, you gotta look in the backpack. Oh, oh. Oh, yes. You're so cute.
You're so pretty.
Here, wait.
Thank you for the kisses.
Ashley's getting those photos.
Yeah.
Oh my god, this is so cute. Hello. You're so cute. Oh my god. I want a golden retriever so bad. Ashley is living the life right now, having two dogs and one. Two dogs, one girl.
Butter!
Butter just tackled a girl.
Yeah,
witnessed IRL.
Butter dog.
Are you loving this as much as I am? When the dog's almost as tall as you are.
You have to be real.
Oh,
butter.
Butter. Butter.
Butter's massive.
Everything's better with butter.
Oh, yeah.
Wow.
That's a classic.
Julie, what have you accomplished in 3 hours?
Nothing.
She didn't even go to class today.
I didn't have to go to class today.
She didn't even go to class today.
We were just gonna watch Kung Fu Panda anyway.
Oh my god. If you were confused about what was going on in the last clip, basically, our tuition finally went to something useful. And they brought in 3 therapy dogs. And the one was named Butter. And he was so big and buttery. And he was a wolf too. Was very cute, and I got this Starbucks because I tried to get it in the one that's connected to the outside of Macy's, where they take rewards for your gold card, and they usually do. And this time they're like, oh, we don't do that because we're owned by Macy's. And so I had to go do another Starbucks.
Oh, your life is so hard.
But it's real good. Everyone, wait a second, I gotta sit down for this. Happy Vlogmas Day 13. I don't know if 12 is going to be posted ever because practically I did nothing. I wrote my paper, I finished my Belle painting, I can show her to you now, but I am so sorry, I'm a terrible vlogger, but here I am, back for day 13. I might put some clips in from day 12 now. Or if not, I'll just cut that bit out. This is Belle. She is finished. I mean, she doesn't look finished down here, but I'm gonna call her as finished. So yeah, look at those eyes. Hopefully they don't look as dead now. Ta-da! Okay guys, today, since Julie does not have a holiday spirit bone in her body, we're gonna learn how to DIY the fridge and turn it into a snowman! First things first, you're gonna need some Sharpies. I have mine in this jar right here. Next, you're gonna need some paper. Luckily, since I'm an art student, I will never run out of paper. You, on the other hand, might need to find some. So now you're gonna take your paper and you're gonna draw the components of a snowman on it. Next, if you have a lot of painting to do like me, you don't fill it in as nicely as you could. So this is your carrot. Next, we're gonna need some buttons. Also need some coal eyes. And then you're gonna want to cut these out. I don't know if we'll need a mouth yet. We'll see when we get there. Now you take all of your components and some tape. Follow me to the kitchen. And you find the middle of your freezer, or if you have one of those cool double door things. Well, I don't know how to help you, because like, there's gonna be two handles right here. And you add on your buttons. And there you have your completed snowman fridge. Your completed snowman fridge. Julie, how's your day been? What's your favorite class that you're taking this semester? Anything else to add, Julie? We're getting that sun reflecting off that big building. Julie is blind. So now, we are gonna start painting on this canvas. What exactly? I don't know, but it's due tomorrow. So we're gonna go for it. Here we go. Guys, I don't know what this is. It just happened. We're not very deep into the painting, but that's what she is right now. Now it has turned into a slightly abstract yet slightly shitty version of this view. You see the lines in the lake and the lines below the lake and all the lines.
All the lines!
All the lines! And Julie, well. Julie, what are you doing?
Making potato people.
Amazing.
Mary, Lucas, and Edna.
A wall of potato people. Now we are going to Target to get. Julie, what are we getting?
Corn dog.
Yeah, she's gonna make some. Homemade, hand something, hand treated corn dogs.
Hand dipped, hand treated.
Guys, look what Julie is doing. She's making real mini corn dogs. What the heck? So we got realism over here. Then over here, this is what it turned out with. We got blending here. We got abstract whatnots here and here. And these little things that should be windows, but they're just there. We got some foreground, background, some blending going on there. We got some surrealism going on there. We got a tired girl going on here. And we got potato people over there. Now, I have to study for art history, and I have to bring these paintings to Columbus. I almost fell asleep earlier when we were eating on the floor, because our table is busy right now. Excuse the hair, but I am off to bed for the night. It is midnight, and I want a nice 8 hours of sleep for once in the past week and a half or so, before I have to study all day after painting tomorrow for my art history test on Thursday. You can do it. You can do it, Julie. Yeah, so I'm going to head off to bed now. I hope you enjoyed Vlogmas Day 13, even though it was still kind of uneventful. We like brought some canvases back to Columbus, which you did not see, but then we had to wait for this like van thing forever. And then
all in all, it sucked.
Yeah, it sucked, but I still want to go to bed. So, here I go. We'll see you all tomorrow for Vlogmas Day 14. Bye!
Oh, bullshit!
What did you do?
Oh, my computer.
Oh,
shit. Paint everywhere.